think a sense of humor is key. I don't possess it. I mean, I do in a tragic sort of way.
What you doing here, Mr. C?
Filling in for Dean Vargas.
Vargas is a bitch. Talk shit, and you get slapped like a bitch. You're not gonna give me no detention either. I'm gonna arm fuck your shit up tight, motherfucker.
Arm shit? No, arm fuck your shit up tight, motherfucker.
Wow.
That is, I mean, really poetic. I mean, that's truly, what, lyrical. You should take that on stage. I mean, that shit sells itself.
I, whose protuberance walks a quarter of a mile before it says, I am going to arm fuck your shit up tight, motherfucker. I'll tell you what I'll do, laddie. I'll arm fuck your shit up tight. I'll arm fuck it right up tight, up your ass, you motherfucker.
I'm going to arm fuck your shit up tight, you motherfucker.
I'll tell you what, why don't you have a seat? Okay, and then I'll be back shortly and we'll discuss your bright future. Okay, my man? I mean, my motherfucker. Okay, Mae West. Helen, can I see your nipples?
What? No.
Wrong. See, I can.
See, that's the whole point. You have to wear a bra to school.
Look, Mr. Seaball, I'm just being me. I don't tell you how to dress, so you don't tell me. Capiche?
Ellen, do you know what that is? It's a beautiful picture of a sunset in Kauai. It's rather pretty, isn't it? Now, Ellen,
do you know what that is?
That's a vagina infected with gonorrhea.
That's fucking gross.
Yes, very.
So you see, when you come to school dressed like that, you give out the wrong signal. Don't you want people to treat you with respect?
Yeah, I get respect. I don't give it up to every dick in my face.
Every dick in your face. That's respectful. Put this on. Wear that for the rest of the day. I said wear that for the rest of the day. Okay.
Can I go now?
I suppose you can. I mean, if we're done, are we done?
We're done.
We're done. Another student saved.